holding a 35-23 lead over Elida coming out of the locker room to start the third quarter. And Groves Mackenzie Bame, the 15-foot pull-up jumper to get the second half started. Now Brooke Hoffman taking it to the hole for the visitors, finishes over the defender. Now Jade Clement gets the rebound, and she's going to go coast to coast for the Bulldogs. 15 points for Clement. The Bulldogs feeling it as Grace Schrader nails the three. Grove gets the big win, 69-34.